pra você.
The galaxy's hottest radio station, broadcasting from inside the galaxy's hottest evil-busting organization. All hero music.
All hero talk.
You're tuned to Makahiro City's number one hero mix station, Hero Factory FM.
Hey, 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 hero fans. DJ Mac Megahertz here, and you're back with another episode of...
Hero Factory. It's Mac in the morning on Hero Factory FM.
So you consider yourself a true hero fan, huh? Well, wait till you get a load of these guys. AJ Lightfuse and Jacinta Bolt are the heads of the official Hero Factory fan club. And as you can hear, they're pretty passionate. So guys, tell me what being a Hero Factory fan is all about.
Okay. Well, just being inside the building is a huge honor. It's our first time.
And we're on Hero Factory.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, okay. Mom.
But I don't get it. Are you telling me that you've never actually been to Hero Factory, to the building before? But you're the heads of the fan club.
Oh, we've been to the building before, but not inside.
Oh.
Yeah, just on top.
I'm sorry. What? You've been on top of the building, but that's a restricted area. How did you get up there?
Oh, we climbed.
You climbed?
Mm-hmm. It took a few days.
A few days?
But we eventually made it. It's so cool up there.
Oh, yeah. We saw dropships and flight crews and even some hero teams. We would have seen a lot more, but then the guards came.
That's like a major breach of security. How were you given access to the building for this interview?
Well, we sort of weren't, but we were allowed into the building as long as we had an escort.
You mean those 12 guys standing outside the booth aren't members of your fan club?
No, they're heavily armed guards.
I see. Who's your favorite hero?
Oh, we're restricted from talking about any individual heroes or even mentioning their names due to a temporary restraining order.
Okay. AJ, Jacinta, thanks so much for coming in. I imagine we'll be hearing about you in the news at some stage in the very near future.
And you're tuned to Hero Factory.
FM. I'm DJ Mac Megahertz. There's plenty more to come, so stick around.
I am fearless. I am heroic. I am strong. I am...
Bulk. Essence of a hero. The new eau de toilette from Hero Factory. Available exclusively at Hero Factory Concept Store, Makahiro City.
I gotta tell you, I don't mind a bit of bulk every now and again. I can't believe I just said that. You're tuned to
Hero Factory FM.
Hello, my name is Jacob Davis, and I have just encountered...
He was destroying the local
body. This is a very urgent message.
And it is affecting the others with the virus that's turning them into zombified
slaves. Oh my God, it's attacking me! It's bad!
What a show! Let's try and inject a little control into the proceedings, a little mission control, perhaps. Oh, Megahertz needs a mega holiday. Okay, Professor Nathaniel Zibb, what's happening on the emergency hotline?
A very surprising call has just come through, as a matter of fact, Mac. A ravenous villain we've not heard from for a long time.
Interesting. Roll the tape.
Name, Hobo Jenkins. Very big, round, blubbery. Details of the situation, he is eating all the food in my fridge, leaving nothing from grocery stores available.
Hobo Chinku. Well, that is a laser blast from the past. I thought this guy had checked into a clinic for problem eaters.
Oh, he did. And then he ate the clinic.
So now you gotta send some heroes out to stop him from going on a galaxy-wide feeding frenzy, huh?
And he will feed on anything, Mac. Spaceships, buildings, vehicles, trees, you name it. But it's not the eating part you have to worry about with Hobo Chinku. It's the waste.
What do you mean?
How do I put this? You know that space station that disappeared last year out by the Zappa asteroid belt? And the large moon that appeared in its place?
Yeah.
That's no moon.
So what are you saying? The moon is actually just a giant pile of...
Hobo Chinku.
Oh.
Exactly.
Well, I think I speak on behalf of everyone when I say get every available team on this giant doo-doo factory right away.
We've got Epsilon team on his tail as we speak, Mac.
But hopefully not too close to his tail.
Oh, Mac.
Professor Nathaniel Zib there, rallying the troops and scooping the poops on the galaxy's number one radio show. Hero Factory event.
Just
one of those mini shout-outs folks have been leaving on the Hero Factory hotline. 1-888-4-HERO-FACTORY. The number to say hi to a friend or your best friend on the radio. Yours truly, DJ Mac Megahertz. And that's all we have time for this week. On our next show, we'll be speaking with a Hero Factory designer who comes up with all those amazing Hero gadgets. As always, it's going to be essential listening, so don't miss it.
Hero Factory, it's Mac in the morning on Hero Factory FM.